The Governor of Sikkim, Ganga Prasad, in the presence of Chief Minister Prem Singh Tamang, Speaker SLA LB Das and former MP DK Bhandari, launched the book Atal Bhandari, a collection of writings on the former Chief Minister, late Nar Bahadur Bhandari. The Governor Ganga Prasad highlighted several achievements of late Bhandari during his 3 term as Chief Minister of Sikkim, and he urged everyone to carry forward the legacy left behind by him in his quest to make Sikkim a vibrant state in the country.
उनका हृदय से स्मरण करते हुए श्रद्धा सुमन अर्पण करता हूँ। इस विशेष समारोह में उपस्थित होकर सर्व भंडारी जी का जीवन, संघर्ष और सार्वजनिक जीवन पर लिखा गया पुस्तक अटल भंडारी के लोकार्पण करना मेरे लिए अत्यंत गौरव का अवसर है।
The Chief Minister, P.S. Tamang, declared 5th October as a state holiday, commemorating the birthday of former Chief Minister, late Nar Bahadur Bhandari. Wife of late Bhandari, Dil Kumari Bhandari, in her address, highlighted Nar Bahadur's contribution to uniting linguistic and cultural diversity in making the Nepali language as one of the official languages in the Indian Constitution. She also highlighted his contribution in various sectors such as education, water and electricity. And she said that he stood tall with pride to serve the Sikkimese people even till his last days. 54 eminent literary personalities who contributed in the book Atal Bhandari were also felicitated by the dignitaries on the dais during the occasion. Arjun Pandey, the editor of Atal Bhandari, briefed that the book is to document and preserve the work and contribution of late Bhandari. Bhandari was the first Gorkha to ever hold the office as Chief Minister in the history of Indian polity.
Bhandari ji ne jo Sikkim ke purva mukhyamantri ne jo kaam kiya hai unko dastavijikaran karne ke liye hum log ne ye kaam kiya hai. Unka jo kaam hai wo ek to chirasthayi hai. और उस काम को अगर हम लोग दस्तावेजीकरण नहीं करेंगे तो आस्ते आस्ते वो मिट जाएगी इसीलिए और ये जो हमारे जो जितने भी लेखक हैं लेखिका हैं बहुत बने विद्वान विद्वान लोगों ने हम लोग को साथ दिया
Bhandari served as the Chief Minister of the state from 1979 to 1994. He died at a Delhi hospital on July 16, 2017. He was 77 years old. With Deepa Gurung, Gangtok.